My name is Jasper Visser. I'm from Ingongobani Safaris in South Africa. We mainly do trails. I'm here with a group of trailers at Griffin's Bush Camp. Yeah, we've seen some amazing things. We've just started. We're doing about 6 to 8 hours of walking every single day. So we focus on tracks, botany. We get to encounter a big game as well, like elephant, lion. We've seen on foot black and white rhino. So it's a very exciting walking in such beautiful areas. The whole Waterberg biosphere, but especially Marikil, is very impressive because there's huge mountains all over the place, mostly sandstone, but it makes you feel a bit like a termite in a termite mound. It makes you feel very small. It's a very nice area to walk in, and we can thank the elephants for that because they've left us some very nice elephant paths that we follow, and if we see tracks of anything on there, we then try to track it and find the animals and get a peaceful encounter with them. We did a walk and we found about 20 odd small springs with a lot of rhino and lion tracks around it that came during the night, probably came to drink. It's not just water, it's actually drinkable water that pushes out of these natural springs, and it gets filtered by all the sand that washes down from these sandstone slopes. So this is one of the malaria-free areas. In general, there's a very easy way to see, because the areas where proteas, saikorbossies, where they grow, they only start growing at a height where malaria doesn't occur. If you walk in one game reserve, you haven't seen all of it. Certain game reserves you're more likely to encounter, for instance, elephant and buffalo. In Marikele, you've got a diversity of everything, but the most encounters that we have had here is both of your rhino, white and black, so we're very privileged in that. Lion and elephant. But in Marikele is one of the only reserves where you stand a chance on absolutely everything at every moment of your walk.
What are your students' impressions so far?
They love it. They absolutely love it. Marikele, there is definitely one of the most beautiful areas I've ever walked in.